Here's a few seconds of the vase that I made for this video. Then I've got some chair back pieces that are in a cylinder that I'm gonna epoxy. It's just my catch-all epoxy. Okay, I made this vase out of it was just the leftover epoxy from a couple of different pours, and what you see are spindles from chair back and purple or blue epoxy. And it was fairly simple. I didn't want to make it dramatically shaped